Hello and welcome WBP Stars. My name is Gilles Melchior. I'm the chef and owner of Restaurant Melchior in Tienen, which is a small village in Belgium in Flanders. We're gonna make some a little dessert on base of yogurt, mango, almonds, white chocolate, and we're gonna add some yerbas. We're gonna use the yerbas de las Dunas. It's a yerbas from Holland. It's Zeeland. It's a liquor of Spain, but they make it also in Zeeland, so we're gonna use that one. It's from different kinds of wild herbs and also with sea buckthorn, because we're gonna make a vinegar of sea buckthorn. It's perfect to add it inside. So we're gonna start with a parfait of yogurt, mango and sea buckthorn. We're gonna add some lots of yogurt with lime. Some fresh rounds of mango. This is a little cake of almonds with the yogurt. Some citrus. Some white chocolate. To make the vinegar, we have some juice of sea buckthorn with some mango. We're gonna add some yerbas de las Dunas. Zest of citrus. Some juice of lime. Herbs and flowers. Crispy white chocolate. Finish it with the juice of sea buckthorn and the yerbas de las Dunas.